I started a long time ago, up to 20 years ago, and I have very good relations with Mr. Jean-Paul Carteron. We are good friends, and it's very interesting. I learned many very interesting things from Mr. Carteron, and he introduced me to many, many people, and for me it was always very fruitful, because when you are doing business, you need people, you need communication, you can understanding, you have to understand, and people should understand you. You can share your ideas, you can share your position, and listen whatever people are saying. That's why for me, that's very important to participate. Some years, sometime I could, you know, pass, I could not come, but whatever it is, if I have any kind of chance to come and to see Mr. Carteron and Grand Montana Forum, for me it's a big, big pleasure. You know, that people, it's a, you know, people, such a slashes of people, right? Different forums are, some forums are about only economy, some forums are about technology, some forums are political, just political forums. Here you are meeting people who are politicians and business people, and who are just united with some kind of common ideas, and they have just in mind to bring the world closer to each other, to explain their position. This, you know, different opinions are always interesting, and this forum as well, it's a you know, input, very big input in world development, ecological development, relations development. You know, that's very important for me always to participate. We have people here who are mainly from the countries which are on Mediterranean countries, and we are all neighbors, European countries or Africa, it's not far away, and all these countries are united with many historical issues, historical relationships, which are not, you know, that's why they need communication, they need exchange opinions, they need to see each other into their eyes, and because they are neighbors. The world became so small, and communication is so easy. That's why they need to see each other, to meet, and to find a good friendship, to find good, you know, opinions, and to find and solve the issue immediately. That's important. I met very nice people. For me, it's very good. I can go and see them. I can probably start some kind of business communication, social communication, at least whatever, every such a forum brings me a lot of, you know, that's tangible outcome.